Good morning, students. Very good morning to one and all. I once again welcome all of you to our online lecture sessions 2020. As you know that already we have started lesson number 15, that is block 15. Our plastic bags on their way out. Today we are taking lesson plan number 3. Already we have completed 2 lesson plans. So let's begin with this third one, and this one is text to world connections. So let's understand what is this text to world connections. Already we have completed the text. So today we are not taking any passage from the text which we have already completed. So let's begin. So in this particular lesson, or once we complete this particular lesson, you will be able to make text to world connections. And the resources which we need for this particular lesson are S3, that is from your activity or workbook, notebook, Excel content book. These are the things we need, we require to complete this particular lesson. Simple question is there, what help us to know or connect to stay connected with what is happening around the world? Okay, and the answer is sources of information like newspapers, radio, television, and the internet help us to stay connected with what is happening around the world. Correct. So here we are going to understand with the help of some of the questions and their answers what is text to world connections is exactly. So we have gone through the complete lesson. You must have read it. Okay. So, and you have to underline the details that you see happening in real life around you. Okay, so like whatever they have mentioned in the text, you have to underline the things which happens around you. Okay, take your time, pause this video, take pencil and just underline the things which happens just nearby you. Okay. Which lines have you underlined? Like this. Some of us must have underlined these details, such as magazines and wedding invitation cards need not be wrapped in plastic envelopes. Okay. Hospitals where medicines and vital fluids such as blood and drugs are stored in plastic bags, and schools can ban the use of plastic sheets to cover books. Correct. So these are the things which you find important when it comes to some usage of plastic, since the lesson is all about plastic, how it is creating problem to all of us. Second, what questions can we ask ourselves to make text to world connections easily? We have already seen this text to world means what. Okay, whatever text is available in the world which has some connection with us, whatever problems faced by other countries, similar problems faced by our country, or whatever problems which is faced by the citizens of our country, we are also facing those problems, whether it is a pollution, global warming, plastic issue is there, water scarcity is there. So many problems are there. Okay, so let's just see here. Text to world connections are the larger connections that a reader needs to understand in the story. All of us have ideas about how the world works, which goes beyond our personal experiences. We learn about things through television, radio, movies, magazines, and newspapers. Understood? So, or shall I repeat it once? Text-to-world connections are the larger connections that a reader needs to understand in the story. Okay. So, a reader must understand the larger connections which have been mentioned in the story. All of us have ideas about how the world works, which goes beyond our personal experiences. Okay. Our personal experiences are something different, and the things happen in the world, they are very, very different. We learn about things through television, radio, movies, magazines, and newspapers. Correct? Because these are the basic sources of information by which we get direct information. So, next question is the last question. This one. This is very, very short video to just make you understand what it takes to world connections. Nothing else. So, this is very, very short video. But what you have to do, you how to go through the lesson, complete lesson once again. And while reading, or if you are not getting understanding anything, you can call or message me. Okay, but do go through this lesson. This is your homework. Okay. Give an example of another global issue that the world is facing today. Like plastic is also a global issue, like that only there is one more problem, that is nothing but global warming and water scarcity. Okay, there are many villages, they don't get adequate water, drinking water, as well as water for farming. So there is too much water crisis or problem. Global warming, we know that the temperature increases during summer season too much. Why? It's because of the global warming. Okay. So these are also the global level problems which are faced by not only our country but various other countries of the world. Your homework. In homework, what you have to do? You have to complete activity number S3 from your workbook. Which activity? Activity number 3. From notebook, you have to complete practice question number 3 to 5. Sorry, in notebook, you have to complete practice question number 3 to 5 from the exceed content book. Understood? This is the simple homework you have to complete today and send it to me by 5 p.m. or before 5 p.m. Understood? So thank you so much for watching this video so patiently and carefully. Have a great day to all of you. Thanks.